All I hope for is a song that echoes on after I'm gone.
Inatut. As we are bound by laws, you are bound by wire. Yet your crime was the act of killing. So we must drive you out. Away from the Werak. From protection. From our songs.
My chieftain. Kopalan. Am I not your favored fighter? Do you not recognize me from this tooth you knocked out?
How many times have I pulled you from danger by your neck? Made excuses for your behavior? You are my favored! But the shaman is decided. While you wait for exile, think on what brought you here.
A test of strength! Who among us would refuse a challenge from an outlander? Not I! But I did not kill him!
Hush, hush. You can tell your story to the ice.
You took Artok's mantle.
It's mine now.
I would like to see that fight.
They said that you killed someone.
Perhaps I did. Even my chieftain accepts that it must be so.
That's not the way it works for me. Wanna tell me your story?
I did fight with a Karja hunter to settle a challenge. That much is true. He was strong and damn quick. We traded punches. Good punches. Hard punches. And the next thing I remember... gray morning light. And the Karja beside me, with his head broken open. But the blow was not by my hand.
So everyone knows you started the fight with this man.
Of course. For honor, I'll fight anyone. If I wasn't bound, I'd fight to prove myself right now.
I don't think that would help you.
This is what I am. Each runner in the Werak has a gift. I brawl. None can take a punch, a fall better than I can. Until this time, I was too drunk. We were grappling. He clapped my ears. I took one last swing as I went down, but... not a killing blow. It can't have been.
And for your punishment, they'll exile you from the Werak?
From warmth. March me up the slopes of the Cloud Shear, leave me stripped and exposed.
That's awful.
If I survive, the land has absolved me. That's the law. It must be accepted.
It's still awful.
I'm not stupid. I don't like my chances either. I can't fight a mountain.
Isn't your Werak supposed to support you? At least give you the benefit of the doubt?
When our Werak had cause to quarrel, I was a solution. To fight for its honor and win, they'd call on me. Or, when they needed someone to lose, for appearances, I could do that too. Now an outlander is murdered without honor, all eyes are on me. I have become my Werak's shame.
They don't want an incident with the Karja, so you take the fall.
That is what I do best.
I'll be honest. You haven't got a good defense, Inatut.
I've heard that one before.
Where did the fight happen?
A clearing, just outside the Karja Outlander's camp. You should talk to them. They wouldn't hear me out. They say no one else could have been there, other than me and the dead man. The shaman consulted the signs in the snow and agreed.
I'll see what I can find out. And I'll be back.
I'll be here. What else am I gonna do? Until the horn gives a call for my exile.
The Nora can handle their bows.
I the norm. What on earth were the Vanguard doing?
Huntress, what business do you have with us?
I was asked to look into the murder of a Karja hunter. What happened?
It's plain as day. A drunk Banuk thug picked a fight with Ruas, struck him down from behind and stole his headdress.
The accused man says that he didn't do it.
You're not going to get anything useful out of the Banuk, whether they talk to you or don't. They gather up like cloaks in a chill wind every time a hunter dies out here. Won't even hand Ruas's killer over for a proper trial.
A proper trial?
To fill his mouth with salt, and hold him up for the sun to consider over days. If it is Clement, it may only take his sight, or his wits.
So other Karja hunters have died in these lands before?
3, maybe 4 in the last few seasons. That's no surprise. This place punishes even the prepared, and many young nobles don't prepare. But usually the snow covers everything, and the bodies are never found. No thanks to the Banuk.
Do you think they're involved?
No. If it's not about their tribe, they don't want to get involved.
In these outlands, even the sun cannot thaw all it touches.
Doesn't sound like you trust the Banuk much.
They're not without their reasons to keep apart from us. 10 years of reasons.
Always the war. The war is over. We made amends, but no. The land never forgets.
Snow and ice keep memory, they say.
It takes time for scars to heal.
You think I don't know that? I still bear the lashes for refusing one of the Mad King's sun priests. I was your age then.
Times of shadow. Times of shadow.
Where did you find Ruas's body?
There's no hunt, girl. Nothing to pick up.
Humor me. I'm a good tracker.
Down the rise to the west, there's a clearing. But a grazer herd couldn't have trampled it better. And if that barbarian gives up Ruas's headdress before they cast him out, let me know. It's valuable.
How did he get so close to the Sun King? The Oseram Guard will be blaming their shadows for their mistake.
A woman now stands.
This is it. Snow's been disturbed a lot. But the Huntress had blood on the snow. This is where Ruas fell. It does seem that only 2 people fought here. Not looking good for Inatut. That was used for the killing blow. Didn't try to hide the weapon. Question is Inatut the kind of fighter who hits from behind with a tree branch? Hear something. Lots of leaves and bark scraped off here. And someone pulled out the branch? No. From climbing it. They came through the trees. The Banuk might find this blue gleam stuff valuable. you were waiting here, you'd have a good view of the Karja camp and the clearing. Good. I can use this. Well, this is ominous. A dead end? Can't be. Someone covered this over. Your armor. This looks bad.
Here.
Not Banuk. Then she won't be missed.
Over here. It's her.
It's killing.
Someone's here!
Not Banuk. Then she won't be missed.
Get her!
Survive this. Ain't afraid you die.
You've been killing Carja. And for what? Revenge for the war?
Who gets to declare that one tribe no longer hates another? I'll tell you. Not the ones who fought. Not the ones whose songs are silenced. Like my kin.
For what you did, another Banuk has been sentenced to certain death. What about his song?
Oh, that's why you followed us. For that punch-drunk idiot Inatut. Fate is sharp today. They've already let him out to face his exile. Let's see who the cold claims first.
I need to go after Inatut. But I should find some more evidence first. I could check my focus, see what it sees. Trophies. Newer than the rest. Must have belonged to Ruas. So it was a Karja soldiers. Not that it's any excuse. Did they keep any clothes from their victims? This Karja gear's not warm, but if Inatut's naked on a snowfield, he'll take what he gets. Okay, time to get moving. Looks good.
Just like in the cauldron.
This scrapes. One of these. You'd take someone if you wanted to lose them forever. I'm not getting up that frozen waterfall. Maybe along the sides. Halfway there. Frozen solid. Mixed feelings about that. In a tut! Maybe he found shelter? I hope he found shelter. Behind the rock.
The Nora girl? Is it really you, or has the bone shell got through my skull?
I found the real killers. No one else has to die because of this. Take these.
A dead Karsha's claws. Haven't I been beaten down enough? But I won't argue. I swear, thought I'd saw my ancestors. They said, we're surprised you ended up here.
You better hurry. Machines!
Ready to see some sparks?
They won't make this easy!
That was a fight.
Your trial's over. It was other Banuk who killed that man. Killed him because he was Karja.
You know why I took the first swing at him? He challenged the honor of the Banuk. The honor. That's what I thought.
Come on. Let's get you back.
Once I'm off the mountain, I'll find my own way. I need to think. Is that something I'm used to? Who knows what could happen?
I'll see you at town then. You'd better make it, all right?
I give my pledge.